This is pink, so it's gram negative, and they're little corkscrews looking, so this is Spirillus.